SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to show the subject field in messages on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The Messages app on your iPhone has an optional subject field where you can choose to include a subject on the messages that you send. Many people will turn this off or not use it, so you might not be accustomed to seeing it. But if you would like to start using the subject field in your text messages, then you can enable it by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Messages option from this menu. And then you can scroll down to the SMS MMS section and tap the button to the right of Show Subject Field to turn it on. Now if you go into the Messages app and open up a message, you should see this little subject field above the default message field. And if you would like to include a subject, then you can just start typing it and it will be included along with the message.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.